Hello students, now I will take your GK class for UKG and today again we will learn sense organs. This one revision, okay? Today we will learn this chapter again for revision because our essay 1 examination is coming soon now and essay 1 examination syllabus is from page 1 to page number 15. Therefore, 1 to 15 pages are the syllabus of essay 1 examination. So, for that, we'll again revision for all chapter. These are finished. This one everyone has finished. Okay. So again we'll revision and start from here sense organs name. See here today's classwork is revision. Revision. Sense organs. Trace each words in the following pictures and see the pictures and trace the line and say with me. This is the picture of ear and ear spelling E A R ear. This is tongue T O N G E U E tongue. This is hand H A N D hand. This is eye E Y E eye and this is nose N-O-S-E, nose. Now everyone say the spelling. E-A-R, ear. T-O-N-G-E-V, tongue. H-A-N-D, hand. N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E, E-Y-E-I. E-Y-E-I, N-O-S-E, nose. H-A-N-D, hand. T-O-N-G-E-V, tongue. E-A-R, ear. These are sense organs. There are 5 sense organs. Names are here. Ear, tongue, hand, nose, eyes. Now again everyone say the spelling. E-A-R, ear. T-O-N-G-E-V, tongue. H-A-N-D, hand. N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E, eye. And see here. Here is so many oral questions are here. Now, we'll learn this oral question. Which sense organs help us to see? So, students, see here. For this, which one is help us to see? Eye. So, everyone write down here. E-Y-E, eye. Which sense organ helps us taste? Which sense organ help us taste? This is called tongue. Tongue help us to taste, T-O-N-G-E, tongue. This is answer is tongue. And next one is, which sense organ help us to touch? To touch, help us to touch? This is hand, H-A-N-D, hand. Okay? Then, which sense organs help us to smell? For taking the smelling, which sense organs help us, students? Do you know? This one, this is called nose. N-O-S-E, nose help us to take a smell. Which sense organs helps us hear? Everyone see here and look there. There, which organs help us to hear? This one, ear. E-A-R. Okay, students, now I'll again repeat the classes. There are 5 sense organs name. These are ear, eye, tongue, hand, nose. Now say spelling E-A-R, ear, T-O-N-G-E-V, tongue, E-Y-E, eye, H-A-N-D, hand, N-O-S-E, nose. And now this question. Everyone say with me, which sense organ help us see? Answer is eye. Which sense organs help us to taste? This question answer is tongue. Which sense organs help us to touch? This is hand. Which sense organs help us smell? This is answer is nose. And which sense organ help us hear? This is ear. So every students at your home at first read the name of five sense organs names and then spell the spelling of this sense organs name. Learn this spelling and then at your home oral question also learn same time. Okay, so bye bye students.